Last time on Cross of Venus.
We have safely made it back to school with no issues. Wait, why did the music cut? Oh, I don't like where this is going. Oh no, what she essentially said is that there's a dark force lurking inside of one of us. Hey, why am I having this vision again? What's going on? Whoa, what's happening to me? I don't like this at all. Gather around, waifus, let's stop that vision. So that guy came from inside of me. He just beat Shauna in a fight. What am I supposed to do now? His base is where the crosses are. It's time for us to get our revenge. Strange, she said no specific anime. I guess this is an original map. Let's go save the waifus. Looks like we're at some castle-themed map. Where is the villain? Alright, Dokuro, what's the plan? Hey! That's the pickaxe I got on episode 8, that's cool. I take it I just found an important item. Oh my gosh, it's a me from Toradora. I assume it's pickaxe time again. It had no effect. Well, that works too. Oh well. I think this is important. Down the river I go. Oh no, Dokuro's never up to any good. I told you. Wait, this is Kana's world, what are we doing here? Hey, it's Naoyuki, what's he up to? Eight crosses, what's this about? I get it, each cross represents each girl. I won't let the prophecy come true, I'll stop evil me. Would you look at that, I'm back in Kino's world now. I wonder who's here. Of course, it's Kino Spike. Yo, it's Zenzu from Dokuro, what's he doing here? Hey, it's the Toby world, this is epic. Our boy Tumahira is gonna send us back now. This seems like an important item. Oh my goodness, it's Nogizakaharu Kano Himitsu. I feel like Heizuki's up to something. Where'd that bugger go? Yo, it's our girl Mika, what's up? Okay, so I kinda get what's going on now. When we travel to meet someone, they are giving us their soul to help us defeat the boss. It's Hazuki. I knew she was up to something. We are finally back to Dokoro's world, been a while. Looks like we need a new way to them. This is for teleporting me. You, this is the world of Toradora. At Taiga's apartment once again. Taiga, what are you doing? Oh no, this is Misao's map. This is the one where you need to type in hiragana. Wow, what is this? Our fourth time in the Shana world? Something's up with you, Luigi. We better hurry and beat the boss. Index. Kana. Kino, Dokuro, Taiga, Shana, Misao, and Haruka no Gizaka. Let's go save the world and the waifus.
Yo.
So you think you can kill Haruka? Well, too bad, I've been holding this grudge since I first had the vision in episode 1. Wait, this is strange. Usually the boss vaporizes by this point. Whoa, my guy just changed into a demon lord. This doesn't change anything. You're still not gonna lay a finger on Haruka. Haruka landed the killing blow. That's epic. Let this be a lesson to never mess with the Phoebe. And that's the end. If you have made it this far, I would like to thank you from the bottom of my heart for sticking with me throughout this series. I know it never did the best views-wise, but I wanted to do this for me. This game consists of many anime I am passionate about, so I knew I had to complete this game. Now that this Let's Play is complete, I am not sure if I will do another Let's Play or none at all, but as for this game, I do have a couple more videos in mind, so stay tuned for those. As always, I love you all. And until next time, bye.